Field of nine is at the post. The gate is rolling. Here they come. They're off and facing between horses quickly for the lead. Charlie the Chief, inside him Holly Hill Scandal. That pair battle as they drive toward the turn, and Holly Hill Scandal has the lead. Charlie the Chief finds himself parked second. Dropped in third is Sly Speed. Finding room for Mystical Bob. Racing on the outside fifth. Around the turn is Major Missile. Six on the inside as they drive that way. To the quarter is Coleridge. Racing seven as they reach the quarter mile mark will be Silky's Touch. At the quarter, they're being led by a length and a half by Charlie the Chief, and Irvin Miller now controls the tempo. He leads them past that mark on 27-4. So off a good front panel, they're straightened down the backstretch, headed toward the half-mile mark. Holly Hill Scandal gets a perfect trip second for Tommy Simmons. Third on the inside, Sly Speed. Four, Mystical Bob. Five, yet to move from there, Major Missile as they drive toward the half. Here comes Major Missile off the rail right now. Six is driving home, racing seven, Coleridge. Eight on the outside, Silky's Touch. Nine, but moving up. As they race to the half mile, Marcus Jarabell Image, and on the outside, powering past Pacers, Major Missile, Major Move. And he takes command at the half, 58-1, as they drive past the draw gate. Major Missile will lead him into the turn. Second on the inside, Charlie the Chief. Holly Hill Scandal trying to keep the gap closed third. Racing fourth on the rail is Sly Speed. Fifth, Jarabell Image. Six is Coleridge. Seven, Silky's Touch. Racing eight, Mystical Bob as they approach three quarters. And they reach that mark now. They're past it. On the inside, Major Missile about to be tested by Charlie the Chief. Charlie the Chief applying pressure. Three quarters, 127.4. Top of the lane. Off the rail also. Here comes Sly Speed about to join the chase. He'll be three wide as they drive down the lane. On the inside, with the lead still, Major Missile. Charlie the Chief and Sly Speed at him. To the wire, Major Missile by two. Charlie the Chief second as they race to the wire. This one belongs to Major Missile. David McGee. Second was Charlie the Chief. Third, Sly Speed, finishing four. Jarabell Image, five. Mystical Bob. 155 2/5.